Died in 1970 in a car accident. He was a teacher up in Toronto, and his son was injured in the head. The guy's blind. literally like he just he lives in a house that has no electricity in a big city. Like you just don't, and he's just wacko. So he sold all his father's stuff in the antique store. I'm going by and I see this, and then his helmet is in the show too. That's his helmet and his tunic, and a bunch of other papers. I had even his medals.
But the trousers.
No, those
breeches are straight leg.
They're straight leg. But you know, they're from. Remember that guy? What's his? Name? I was telling you about that. That guy. What's that guy? He had offered to.
Ready to go.